notice at first. And then you realize from 1080 to 1427, the Tibetans took...
I saw them as great treasures, and I wanted to be certain that the rest of the world could see them. And then I wanted to be certain that future generations could see what we see now. And so I felt I had to take responsibility for this. This is not a book. This is not even a book for the living. This is a book for future generations. This is an archive in a box.